Jewish here, we either accept or reject, or we translate what we hear according to our knowledge, our background, or we compare what is being said to what is already known. Or we oppose one idea by another. All these characteristics of hearing denies the act of listening. When one listens, there is no comparison. There is no acceptance or rejection. That very act of listening brings about a total attention in which you see the totality and the whole significance and structure of what is being said. The quality of listening is attention. And when you attend totally, with your whole mind, with your heart, with your nerves, with your eyes and ears, completely, intensely listen. When you give your whole attention to something, that is when you are completely listening. In that state of attention, there is the act of listening. Listening puts away anything that is not true. You listen to the totality of the thing. When you attend, there is no borders of inattention. And that act of listening is really a miracle. Perhaps it's the greatest miracle. When one can listen totally, without any defense, without any barrier, then one can look, then one can listen.
Look, sir, if I want to understand what you are saying, I must listen to you. I must listen to you with affection, with care, with attention. Because I want to find out what you're saying. But if I say, yes, I agree with you, I've heard this before, or you're saying something new which is impossible, you're not listening.